willing, can we meet you again, madam? Okay. Now, you produce this from locally made materials, and then you are exporting it. Now, what will you want the government to do to you for this, since you are the innovator of this?
Okay, I will want the government to, if possible, give some loans, so that I'll be able to produce more, just for more machines.
Okay.
Because I use the normal machines.
Okay.
But there are some styles that when you see imported bags, you will not be able to make.
Okay.
Because of the way the machines are made.
Okay.
So, but with our normal, sewing machines, we cannot.
Okay. Okay. So you need money for financing.
Yeah.
Now, these bags are made. She makes these bags. Now you can see the variety. This is made in Nigeria. And the agenda of the government is to produce made in Nigeria goods.